When you create a self-portrait using a million little pictures, must all of those pictures be real? On paper, I'm just a little boring. I'm sure you know how that might feel. I grew up with 8 brothers and sisters, but 16 siblings is a more impressive number. In college, I changed my major 7 times, but 11 times makes me sound that much dumber.
Why would you want people to think you used to be dumb?
When they see me now, they say, look at all she's overcome.
Oh.
This is my memoir. This is my memoir. I defy anyone to say it isn't true. Tales I'm relating are fascinating. I'm more interesting than you. Did I really spend 2 long years at Bellevue Hospital, working as a lowly secretary? No, I think I was locked up in the psych ward as a patient. I was very, 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 very cuckoo. I was cuckoo. Uh-oh, that's a song from Bingo the Musical. How did that get in here? I was there in the audience for them the other night. No, wait a minute. I was in the show! I was such a hit with the cheering crowd. They gave me a standing O.
Oh, 72.
Too bad the day after my amazing star turn, the entire cast died when struck by lightning and the whole damn theater burned. But there it is in black and white on my resume. I starred in Bingo the Musical on off. I mean on Broadway. Thank you. I love you. This is my memoir. This is my memoir. I defy anyone to say it isn't true. As I recall, it was history in the making. The truth is not important, it's reality I'm faking. I was so poor way back last century. Had wisdom teeth pulled at the NYU clinic where it's almost free. Despite all the pain, I couldn't afford Novocaine. Were all 4 teeth impacted? Yes, was I a screaming bloody mess? I punched the dentist, went to jail, busted out before they could set bail. My files were expunged long ago. Can you verify this story? I don't think so. NYU Dental School is still looking for me. I'm a bad mama jamma, a criminal with a capital C.
Miss Lavin, is that the tooth, the whole tooth, and nothing but the tooth?
This is my memoir. This is my memoir. I defy anyone to say it isn't true. Tales I'm creating are captivating. Proves I'm more interesting, though I embroider everything. I'm still more interesting than you and you and you and you and you and you. Oprah, call me.
G57.
Bingo!
I smell a movie script.
The tales are scintillating. The tales are motivating. The tales are inspirating.